said. All new this morning, the Oklahoma Corporation Commission has released its initial report into Monday's deadly drilling rig explosion in Pittsburgh County. It says an uncontrolled gas release caught fire. A worker tried to shut down the well, but was unsuccessful. Yesterday afternoon, crews were able to finally recover the bodies of the five workers who were killed. On the heels of that explosion, the Oklahoma Supreme Court has overturned a law protecting oil and gas companies from lawsuits when accidents happen.
Our Grant Herms joins us from the newsroom with the timely ruling. Grant, good morning.
Well, good morning. The ruling says oil and natural gas companies can now be sued when a worker is killed or injured on the job. The unanimous decision stemmed from a 2014 case where a man was killed after a fire at a well site in Crescent. Before yesterday's ruling, oil and gas companies were immune to lawsuits as a part of a 2013 set of laws meant to prevent frivolous lawsuits to keep insurance costs down for doctors and companies. In the ruling, the court wrote the law was unconstitutional because it treated oil and gas differently than other industries, saying in part, quote, no valid reason exists for the special treatment of the oil and gas industry. Now, all of this does come on the heels of that deadly explosion and fire in Pittsburgh County where five rig workers were killed. Nationwide, workers in the oil and gas industry have a fatality rate that is seven times higher than all other industries. Right now, it's unclear if the families of the victims in Pittsburgh County will take advantage of this new ruling, but it will be something we'll be watching. Grant Herms, News 9.
Grant, thanks so much. And